Ta-da! Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. We made it for another drawing video. My name's Jason Sebastian, and this is Butterfly Square Garden for number 16. 16 in our sequence of drawing a portrait every day for a year, and I'm just really happy that we've stuck with it so far. Every one of you who've been following, if you're a budding artist who wants to learn how to do what I do or teach me how to do what I do better, you know how it is. I say the same thing every time. So last night I did a little homework before going to bed where I practiced drawing the facial planes, and I've been doing that for so long that I just started putting my own features on top of them. I thought that one came out pretty good, but you know, it's not about judging what's good or not. It's just being consistent with your practice, because we've still got pretty much a whole year to go. So, I mean, that's a long time to be drawing. So I'm going to get all this out of the way right now, and got my papers all ready. Just throw that on the floor. Okay. And I've got, this one's got holes in it, so I'll put that on top. And then I learned from old art teachers to put a couple of pieces of paper underneath the paper that you're drawing on, just so it gives your pencil a little grit. Anyways, I think I'm gonna start. I have a variety of colored pencils, but I like using a light blue to start with. And then we're gonna use this to start, and then I'm probably gonna move closer into that, and then I'll put my facial features on top. We're going for about an hour class. We'll see how long it takes. Sometimes it takes a little longer. I haven't finished much less than an hour yet, so maybe one day we'll get much faster, but that's just how I feel so far. So I am going to start drawing, and then I'll add some music in when I stop talking, but we'll see what happens. So yeah. Thanks again, everyone, for joining. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't be a stranger. Let me know who you are. Blah, 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 blah. YouTube, YouTube, YouTube. Okay, so starting with a ball or a circle. Ta-da! Start off really light, go slow, take your time. Let me get this a little closer. There we go, that's nice. That's a good start. After we've got our circle, I want it to be a little flatter. All right, oh well, that's as good as I can get right now. Divide your ball in half. Oh wait, I forgot I'm doing it this way. So I'm gonna put a little bit of a curve on it. Just a little curve. And then I'm going to do, let me just double check a little earlier in the book. I like to use this one to start off. Okay, so hairline, brow line, drop the rest down. That would be my nose line. Let's just make sure that the measurements are correct. And then these are like the zygomatic arch and this is pretty much where the ear goes. And the jaw. Eye line. Nose. That's where the mouth would be going. Okay. So I think that's enough for that area. Let's go back to where I was before. Okay. Am I on paper? Am I on screen? All good, good, good. Ay. Alright. The neck comes down about under the ear. If you haven't noticed, I'm letting my hair down today, so you get to see that I actually have long hair. That's nice, isn't it? Okay. So we've got the glabella, and down comes the nose. Just doing the planes. I really did them fast yesterday, so I'm like, let's see if I'm better or worse when I go slow, because sometimes when you draw fast you just draw well for some reason. I don't really Okay. I'm just trying to get it close. I mean, my face isn't going to be exactly the same as what I'm drawing here, but I want to get it close. Okay, so let's see, that goes like that. That comes down, and I know that my face is narrow. I have a narrow face. So the face in the book is pretty blocky. So all right, so the ears go about from the brow line to the nose line. Like I said, the neck. The back of the head. Okay. That is really rough. Okay, so that's really all that there is for the first one. And then what I'm going to do is use a darker blue and do the second planes. Basic and secondary planes of the head, and I'm going to put them on top of my own paper now. Okay. It's funny, I'm like trying to hold my head in place while I'm looking at this, but I'm just preparing for what I'm actually drawing in my head. All right, so back to drawing. So once again, starting with the glabella. And the book says always start with the midline and then work your way out. So that's how you get a nice, good, shapely face. And then the nose area. I'm going to be going all of this, going over all of this with my pencil in a second anyway, but it really helps to get everything in the right place first. The bottom lip is about halfway in between your chin and your nose, just so you know, in case you didn't know already. I have really thin lips. I have really white person lips. Alright, let's see. That comes down. That's the same. It's really pretty much the same except for this area and this area. And the person in the book has a really sharp widow's peak, and mine is like super flat, as you can see. But there's a little bit there, so I do try to get a little bit in. I like drawing with colored pencils because it doesn't smudge the way that a number two pencil smudges. And pens too, they just smudge and smear all over the place. It drives me crazy. It's off by a little bit, or a lot, I'm not quite sure. Something's off somewhere. Oh my goodness, I see what's going on. I put the zero way too high. I look like a monkey. Anyways, it's all gonna change once I start going over it with my own features anyway. But it's kind of like, what's going on there? Where should my eyes be going? I guess that's where my eyes are. So, anyways, that's pretty close. Pretty darn close, I would say. And then, let's see. I dropped my book. I always do that. I always make a mess. Remember when I spilled my coffee yesterday? Look, there's a coffee stain on the book. I was so upset. So anyways, if I were to go further in the book, what am I trying to show you guys? It's got all the measurements. I was practicing doing eyes yesterday. Okay, here we go. So this, I can't, I need more tables. I need to get a different book because that one doesn't have the right shading, but that's kind of like the shading that I need. Ay, 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 everybody, ay, ay, ay. I know, not good enough. It's not good enough. This whole thing needs to be in shadow. Basically, I shade in like the whole drawing. Whoopsie daisies. I haven't done a 3/4 view in a while, so forgive me if I do a terrible drawing. But this is really just a template for where I know where to put stuff later. Oh goodness. I'm trying my best, everybody. Couple more seconds with a colored pencil before I give up with it. Alright, I pretty much did all that off screen. Okay, so anyways, I'm getting rid of all this crap. Taking a sip of coffee without spilling it. I'm totally gonna have to pee by the end of the video. Oh well. So, oh my goodness. I want to draw my beautiful face on top of this. And I don't know how it's gonna go, but this is supposed to be 1/3, that's supposed to be 1/3, that's supposed to be 1/3. And then half and half. Okay, so it's not off by that much. The lips are totally effed up, but I don't know. It's a work in progress. So I guess all I have to do now is go over it with my pencil, and then hopefully, I think all of that was out of focus. Oh well, sorry everybody. I'm gonna put on some music and draw myself for like 40 minutes, and hopefully I won't need the pen, but I'm probably gonna need the pen, maybe just for like my hair and stuff, because I can never seem to get dark enough, but then once I do, I go too dark in too many places, so. We're practicing, we're learning. I hope you are too. So that's it for talkies. I'm gonna just shut up and draw for a little while. I need to calm down. All right. Thank you. Okay, so maybe I was drawing too fast. Maybe I'm not used to drawing at this angle. I don't really know what happened. I'm not used to drawing my hair long, but I shouldn't have started directly with the eyes, and I usually go like really slowly and carefully with the eyes. I don't know, I'm talking more to myself than you guys. I'm like, why am I so unhappy with the drawing right now? So maybe I can save it with the pen. Do I even have, I have a couple pens over here. I mean, I don't know, it's not the worst. I say this every time. It's not the worst, but it's definitely not one of my better drawings so far. So I don't know, I haven't even really had a good portrait so far yet. So like, what's good and what's bad anyway? I don't know, but I'm going to keep drawing because I've got like at least 30 more minutes of trying to save this. So the big thing is if you do the structure and the foundation wrong underneath, then putting the details on top is going to be wrong. But like, I feel like I kind of did the foundation mostly correct. So it'll be a surprise. We'll see what happens. I'm going to keep trying and don't give up. Consistency. Even if it's not the best drawing, at least I tried. So yeah, that's how I feel. Also, I probably should stop drinking coffee because it's making me want to like go faster and my hands are kind of shaky. So that's another thing. I'll probably switch to green tea, but I really like the caffeine. So anyways, blah, blah.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, I can't help but laugh at how bad it came out today. I mean, I think I went too fast. I think I wasn't used to drawing my hair. I don't know, it just kept getting worse and worse. Oh, God. I don't know. It's like every time I went over the spots with the pen, it's like instead of making new marks, it just kept going over the exact same old marks. I don't know. I was like, why isn't this working? Why isn't this working? Why isn't this working? So, anyways, I think what I need to start doing is maybe like a warm-up. Maybe that could help me make drawings that aren't so stinky poopy bad. Yeah, I don't think I was in the right frame of mind. I was feeling kind of off, like, all day today, but even still, I was, like, really excited to get started. So, yeah, maybe I need, like, a marker to get the darker spots or something. I don't know. But it's, like, ugh. Every time I go, it's, like, I can't get in between those lines, and usually I can fill it in so easily, but today, no matter how many times I go over it with the pen, it's like there's still gaps in between the lines that I want. So it's like I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. Today was just like a really bad day for me, which stinks, but I don't know, for some reason I just couldn't get those spots I wanted to get. Yeah, today was just one of those days. I guess you can't have a good day every day. Which is weird because in the homework I did the exact same thing and it came out like really good. If I were to show you, I'm done drawing with this anyways. Let's put a green, I don't know, let's see. The shirt I'm wearing is purple. There's like purple crisscross. It wasn't working today, everybody. So I guess maybe every once in a while I gotta have a bad day, and then I'll have my good days will be more good. But yeah, wow, look at this. What a terrible day. I don't know what happened. I think next time I'm just gonna slow it down, take my time, drink less coffee, not start with the eyes. I like started with the eyes. I don't know. It was just like nothing seemed to work for me today. So unfortunately, I don't know, I felt like I was getting better and better and better, and today is just like a huge setback. I don't know why. I don't know, everybody. Someone, don't even comment and tell me it's bad. I'm just taking the hit. What the freaking hell? I was feeling so good about today, everybody. Maybe it's because I tried a new angle. Maybe it's because I let my hair down. I went too fast. I was feeling too confident. Who knows, who knows, who knows? Maybe I didn't draw long enough with the colored pencil. There's too many maybes. I'm just gonna stop talking. Today, I'll use purple. Oh, look at all the ink on my hand. I tried so hard today, everybody. 12, 6, 20, 21 with my signature. Smiley face butterfly. Today is, 56 min. And it is number 350 in our countdown from 365, and then I'm going to do a blue background, because that's what I started with. And that's my aura. I'm feeling blue today, everybody. Today's a blue kind of day. Color, 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 color. I mean, it's not terrible, but I'm just like, you know, I guess because I've been drawing for a long time, I feel like entitled to having a good drawing, whether I try or not. Even though I was trying today, so I don't really know what happened. Oh, look how bad that is, everybody. It's so bad. I just want to look at it and just look at how bad it is. I don't know. I'm going to appreciate this in a little bit. Everything is really in place. I just, for some reason, I don't like using my pen anymore. Or I don't think I ever really liked the pen. I just thought I would get better at it at some point. Turns out, no. Drop a comment and tell me that this isn't terrible. But I know it's terrible. Alright, so anyways, let's do a little comparison. Today, that's what I did yesterday. Is that focused? That's a little better focus. So that's what I did today. It's really clumpy. It's really off. I don't know. Bad. I'm not happy with it. Ugh, goodness. It's like a flat head on top. And I was really going hard with the pencil, and for some reason it just wasn't good enough. Just doing a couple really quickly, letting you look at my older drawings. So anyways, I'm not really looking for critique or comments or anything. Today's just one of those days where I just, you know, I did a day, and I'm happy that I drew for an hour, even though it was like bad. Was that the last time I did a three quarter and it was in the other direction? So anyways, I don't know, maybe I got too used to drawing it straight on. And that's number one. So that's number one. That's number 16. 16 drawings. I thought I'd be better by now. Anyways, let me put this back in the book. And for another day complete. And just for a little comparison, for the homework that I did yesterday, that's the little tiny one that I did last night, and I was like, oh wow, that came out really good. I'm going to draw so well today. And then that's what I did. I don't think I brought the hairline down far enough. The eyes are just so bad. I just couldn't figure out how to use the pen today, and then the worse it got, the more frantic I started drawing, and everything just started getting worse. So I guess make sure you're in the right frame of mind, make sure you're calm and happy. I'll probably draw myself straight on tomorrow. I like drawing with my hair down. I'm gonna have to practice drawing with my hair. And I think I want to maybe stop using the pen, because I'm just really unhappy with the way that my pen drawings have been coming out. Goodness gracious. I just want to be able to use the pencil. So maybe that means that I'm going to have more highlighted spots so that I can focus on just doing the dark spots with the pencil. Yeah. I don't really know what to say other than just keep going, you know? It's not a bad, you know, because you can draw the same thing badly over and over and over and not get better. But I have been doing homework. I've been studying for my books, doing the anatomy. It's like, I feel like things are mostly in the right spot. I just didn't work well with the medium today. So, anyways, I'm gonna upload the video. Today's another hour-long class. I'm not even teaching you guys anything. I'm not even teaching myself anything. Today was just an off day. I like the way the hair is flowing down. You know, if I could have gotten that, like a nice flow with the whole drawing, it would have come out good. But today's like really blocky and poopy. So, anyways, I don't have anything else to say. I'm glad I got another drawing, and hopefully tomorrow comes out better. Don't forget to like and subscribe, even though this was a bad video. I'm gonna stop talking. Bye!